and get your trade on. Let's get you one. Let's get you one. After this, guys, check out the deal of the day. You get $5 of bonus credit for every spot taken. One trade down. Do another about 4 minutes on trades. See if we get a little chatter. If it quiets down, we'll break it. Got the PYT filler here. Check that out. 9 spots left. You get to choose from. Top 7 will get to choose from the Cardinals, Bills, Cowboys, Colts, Raiders, 49ers, and Redskins. 9 spots left in that. Also got the NTPYT up as well. NTPYT number 3. Cowboys for Bears, nice. And Bacon watches on the Ustream, just send me a message. The 49ers are for trade slash sale as well. Bears and Cowboys first. Let me message him. I just watched for how much for the Niners bacon. Just send me a message on the Facebook. Purchase price, so I can get into the next one. So, purchase price is 70. Oh, did I? Sorry. Had the Niners on my mind. There we go. Thank you. And last call. Last call. Redskins for Jets confirmed. All right. Alright, looks like we're good, so let's go ahead and bust this. Last call on trades. As Lebowski would say, not the Eagles. Alright, good luck, guys. Here we go. All right, guys, Bill from BillsBoxBreaks.com. Doing a full case of Diamond 2015 just coming out today. Also got the PYT for another case up, and we got a 12-box mix for $35 a spot. And you get $5 worth of site credit. It's the deal of the day, so check that one out. And so just looking at text. Let's go ahead and get this one going. Good luck in the first box. Diamond. Pack style. Looks like a redemption on the back. Wow, first card. For the 49ers, 1/5, Ronnie Lott. Slap that in a case. Looks like they have some natural bow to them. 1/5, Ronnie Lott. 49ers striking the first card. He's having a stroke. And second card. Wow, these are cool. Out of 125, Devin Smith for the Jets. Shiny. Let's see why. Yeah, that's card number 64 out of 125. And then we have a diamond autograph patch card of Phil Sims. I believe that's going to be for the Giants. Never know. Let me check up. Giants, nice. Don't Diamond autograph patch card of Phil Sims going to the Giants. All right, one box down. Number two coming up next. Did you? Another redemption on the back here. First card out of 10. Got Jeremy Hill for the Bengals. So shiny. 8 out of 10 for Cincy. And next hit. We got a buck, but we got the wrong buck. We got Kenny Bell. 1, 2, 3, 4 color patch, blue ink auto. 42 out of 50. Cool looking cards, though. Going to the Bucks. And looks like we got another redemption. This one going to the Chiefs. Diamond autograph patch card of Jamal Charles. Chiefs snagging that one. All right, box number 3. Redemption is up plenty in this one, though. All right, next box. First card, TJ Yeldon, 2 out of 10 for the Jaguars. Nice looking card, 2 out of 10. Oh my god, this is a nice one. This is a nice one. For Eddie Boy, Mike Singletary, 1 of 1. Wow, nice card. One of one Singletary for Eddie Boy. See, we get a cowboy now for that trade. Wow, nice hit. Do you see that, or are you still lagging? And next one for the Redskins. Another traded team getting a hit. Rookie autograph jumbo patch card. Matt Jones. No, I think it's the stream. Tried reconnecting a few times. Some people say they're good. Some people say it's lagging still. That's a big boy. That ain't no puppy. That ain't no puppy. Ain't no puppy there. All right, box 4. Let me go this way instead this time. I'll go this way. Oh, these are sick. Look at this one. For Buffalo out of 50, Jim Kelly. The Bills. Nice hit. And that's card number 20 out of 50, two-color patch. Sick. Nice Clay Doggy Dog. And oh my. Oh my. And we got some nice looking card here. 3 out of 5. Jameis Winston, 3-color prime patch with a blue ink. And the jersey number. And the jersey number. Wow. A little one-touch action for that. No, ship it in a top loader so it doesn't shake around. Nice card. That's redemption for that Kenny Bell. Getting some redemptions on that losing 3 on the filler. Lost 3 on the filler. Came back with a killer hit, man. Get that mojo going for you. Nice hit. And we got a redemption for the last one. Let's take a look together. Diamond autograph card of Breshad Perriman for the Ravens. There we go. 2 boxes left. I'm liking this stuff. Nice looking stuff. Got the PYT up next. We'll start doing some fillers for it. Redemption on the bottom again. And, oh wow, this is crazy. Look at that, both teams for the trade get a sick hit. 5 out of 5, Roger Staubach. There you go, Peter. That was not a redemption for you, that's a nice one. Very nice. That's good. That's always good, Ed. And next one is going to be Clive Walford for the Raiders. That's card number 62 out of 150. 2-color patch. Cool, cool. Yeah, it is chock full of redemptions. Top's usually good about sending those out pretty quickly. Alright, and the redemption is going to be rookie jumbo autograph patch card of Shane Ray for the Broncos. Alright, last box. Good luck on this one. Next case will be PYT style, so check it out. I'll put the teams up on the left, and we got a filler for the Niners, which you saw just hit, Raiders, Cowboys that just hit, and more. Good luck on this last box. Slow roll these. First one out of 50. For the Redskins getting some action. Is that another traded team action? John Riggins, 15 out of 50. Nice 2-color patch auto. The Redskins. Good looking card. Next card, 21 out of 50, Sean Mannion. Nice patch there, 21 out of 50, blue ink, 3-color, number, patch auto for the Rams. Do you? All right, last card here, guys. Good luck on this last one. And the last one will be, out of 10, Devin Funchess. And that's for the Panthers. Card number 9 out of 10. No Chargers, Justin. I'm sorry. Oh, you're not seeing it. Somebody could type that for him. No Chargers, fortunately. And you got the Kenny Bell. All right, guys. Hope you had fun on that one. Some good stuff in there. And let's try a little PYT. You got the filler off for 30. You get a chance at the Raiders, the Cowboys, the 49ers, the Skins. And other teams just saw how nice it looks. Let's do another one. Let me grab a fresh case and we'll get this next one going. And thank you for joining that one. If you went hitless in that one, I'll do $5 off the spot for you guys. If you went hitless. Next random, just PM me and we'll do $5 off for you. At Winston, yeah, Winston was nasty. Look at this Winstonian. There's some nice cards. The 1-of-1 Singletary. The Reagans was sick. Jersey number 2. Sick patch. Looks like part of the number as well. Nice Jim Kelly. Staubach. Mike Singletary, 1-of-1. Sick Ed. Where'd that Staubach go? That Staubach was sick. I like the ink on that one. Like the blue ink on this. $50 to $55, depending on a good day. No, they'll go for a pretty penny, man. I haven't looked to see what these are going for, but on release day, faster you slang it up, the faster it goes. I'm gonna get these sorted and try to get them out tomorrow with Friday's ship. Jersey number 2. No, man. No Tomlinson or Gordon in that one. Some nice cards there. All right, let's get that PYT going. PYT's over here. All teams available. Let's start filling up some teams. So next teams available will be the following teams. Let me post the link. It's $30 for a filler. Top 7 we'll get in and be able to choose from in draft order. Or 6 left in that PYT filler now. That's going to go. Teams available are going to be the Cardinals, Bills, Cowboys, Colts, Raiders, 49ers, and Redskins. 6 left in that. Top 7 get in. And any of the teams on the board as well. If you went hitless on the last one, enjoy. I'll do 10% off any of the teams in the PYT if you went hitless on that one. So any teams on the board, look at the prices. 10% off for anyone that didn't hit. And 5% off combined teams. So you can get 15% off combined teams. Let's move that PYT and get that one going. I just didn't think it would stand up as well. They're nice, but a little harder to see. Oh, I mean, what Singletary? There's no Singletary. And the video got deleted, too. I We got 6 spots left in the filler. Choose from the Cardinals, Bills, Cowboys, Colts, Raiders, 49ers, or Skins. If you get the top, well, the top one's in. Make room, Mr. Kelly. They're so shiny, it's hard to get a good view of them. Oh, that's a better view of it. Singletary's sweet. Yeah, that's sick. That's some sick sauce, applesauce there. And a nice Kelly there. We've got a few PMs coming. All right, guys, 6 spots left. Let me put a little flag up for this. Turn this basketball game off since I already watched it once. All right, we got the Topps Diamond PYT, also the 12 boxer with 9 left. Few PMs to check, and then we'll get this one going. Once again, if you didn't hit a team in this one, enjoy 10% on it off any of the marked prices there. PayPal's billsboxbreaks@gmail.com. Six left out of 14. Top 7 will get in. Well, 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 isn't it a soccer hooligan? With that big old card. And all the teams on left are for sale. 6 spots left. Get a chance at the 49ers. The Cowboys and the Raiders are in that filler. All other teams are for sale. Gonna check one card here. Again, some nice stuff. Some sick, sick stuff. You're welcome. Nice hits, man. Six left to give away some teams here. Teams available, we got Cardinals, Bills, Cowboys, Colts, Raiders, 49ers, and Skins. Top 7 will get in and be able to choose from one of those teams. 1 through 7 will be able to draft their teams from there. Good looking stuff. Let's go ahead and pop this. Teams on the left are for sale as well. Combined teams can get 5% off. Yeah, it was fun. It was fun. Of course, we'll be back at it tomorrow as well. Nice 101, man. Nice 101. Big card. All right, we got someone taking the... Dalen taking the Steelers and the Bengals. I'm sorry, Steelers and the... And the Rams. All right. A couple more teams taken. Let's get this one going, guys. Jason Walker, Semper Fi. He hasn't been around in a while. I still text him every now and then. He's been going through some personal stuff, I think. Told him to pop in and hang out, but yeah, he was always in here. Miss having him in here. But he's still good. I talked to him on Easter, or texted him on Easter, he texted me on Easter. But yeah, it was a rare day for him to miss a break. PYT filler of 6 left. Get the Raiders, 49ers, Cowboys. You saw the hits coming out. 30th spot, 6 spots left. And also the filler or the teams on the left are for sale as well. Let's get some more monsters. So we've got the Falcons, Ravens, Panthers, Bears, Bengals, Broncos, Lions, Packers, all those teams on the left are for sale still. Rams and Steelers have been bought. Grab a team. Let's get this one going. It is going tonight. No sleep for Billy till this fills. Let's break another case. Just can't do one. It's too nice looking. Was able to snag one more case and was able got it overnighted. That's how bad I wanted to get some other ones of these. Get yourself a chance at the Raiders, 49ers, Cowboys, and more. Yes, through the store, I'm just taking direct payments to billsboxbreaks@gmail.com. I didn't have time to design this whole one today. All I have to do is tell me, hey, Bill, I'm taking this team. And I'll say, all right, that's cool. And I'll mark you down. I'll design a proper one tomorrow. It just always takes me about a half hour or so to make one, and I didn't have enough time after the kids got done with their homework and all that stuff. Who wants to get some 49ers, Cowboys, Raiders, and more? Oh my. All right, let's get this next one pumping. Also got the big filler, or big mixer. Diamonds have been kind of overshadowing it, but it still has 9 left. Take 10% off the listed price. Hey, Slaughter, it's 30 for this one, man. Link's right here if you want to go through the store and get the points. And I forgot to mention, this one has double bonus points as well. So 10% off any of those teams, and if you buy multiple teams, since I don't have to pay 2 transaction fees, we'll knock off a couple more. Five left. Get to choose from the Cardinals, Bills, Cowboys, Colts, Raiders, Niners, and Redskins. Once again, Cardinals, Bills, Cowboys. You saw that Staubach 5 out of 5. 49ers had Ronnie Lott. Skins had a couple hits. Bills had a hit. So I think all teams out of here had hits besides the Colts and the Cardinals. So some hidden teams here. It awake and send you a message. Bears sold. Nice. Another team down. Teams are dropping, guys. Grab some teams. Let's do this. BT Pass taking the Bears. Got the payment, thank you. And anything with filler one next to it is in the first PYT. I'll set it again. Chance of the Raiders, 49ers, and more teams here.